My name's Kate Phillips. I work as an occupational therapist for West Sussex County Council, the Independent Living Service covering Horsham and Mid Sussex. I qualified in 2015 as an occupational therapist and was working in the NHS whilst I was doing my training. My first year of qualification I spent in the NHS, and then I moved across to social services. Working out in the community for an OT, I think it's pivotal to go and see people in their own homes, because when you're in a hospital you don't necessarily get a full picture of how they're managing. So actually being able to go into somebody's home and support them in the place that means the most to them is vital for an OT's work, a lot more meaningful. And yeah, just being able to be out and about on the road is great. There's lots of opportunities for training actually. Just in the team we do sort of forums, OT forums regularly, where we target on areas that we need to develop as a team. So sort of like looking at seating, we have people coming in from companies, reps, to go through specialist seating with us. There's lots of mandatory training obviously that we have to complete, but going above and beyond that, you're at the forefront with the moving and handling changes. So we've had lots of training on single-handed care. The support here is something that's one to be written home about, really. The induction is like no other. You really do get supported to blend into the team, learn what your job role is before they let you loose, if you like, out on people in the community. And you have supervision regularly. And then if you need to speak to people in the team, there's always somebody there to just go and refer to. Working for West Sussex is a great way to gain a work-life balance, because it is a flexible working pattern. It gives you the opportunity to manage family life and also manage your career. West Sussex is the place to come and work because it's got really competitive pay rates, flexible working patterns, so really good for work-life balance. Really, really supportive environment, and yeah, a challenging job that keeps you motivated, because there's always so much to learn.